Good morning. On behalf of the U.S. House of Representatives, let me begin by expressing our condolences to the families of Warren Weinstein and Giovanni Laporto. As President Obama indicated, time for excuses. The President announced that an independent review is underway, and I think that is entirely appropriate. We need all the facts for the families and so that we can make sure that nothing like this ever happens again in our efforts to keep Americans safe.